Deep Radio.
Hey, you're listening to Hell Deep Radio, and I'm recording this straight from Miami. I'm Oliver Heldens, and I got some really cool tracks for you this week. For those who don't know, Miami Music Week has started, so almost everybody in the electronic dance music scene is here, playing at the clubs and pool parties, and of course there's Ultra Music Festival. For me, Miami Music Week is like the start of a new year, where I look back on last year, because last year, this week, was my first time in America, and a lot has changed since then. This year, I'm playing Ultra on the main stage, and I have my own sold-out pool party with lots of great guest artists, so I'm super proud. And back to the show, I was started off with this very smooth track by Prospa, with Love the Way, featuring Haris Hamid.
Wake up this morning, feeling fried. Sun is blazing, feeling blessed. Walk out my door, put on my best. Wake up this morning, feeling fried.
Next up is my track Melody. I'm very happy with the support of you all. I really enjoy to play this live, it's always a special moment in my set. But for those of you who are not in Miami right now, I will play it in the radio show. So I hope you will all be dancing at home, or in the car, or at your work, or in the gym, or at your grandma's. Enjoy. Your music in this radio show, send it to healthyradio@gmail.com. You just heard Runaway in the East and Young remix. I like their approach on this track with these amazing vocals. Next up is a new track by The Voyagers. It's called Like This. The description they sent with the track is, try to put a genre on this. Well, I haven't. Do you have any suggestions?
Healthy Radio.
Taste so sweet.
Frankie Ricciardo remix of They Don't Know by The Disciples. The next track is by a duo who are definitely ones to watch. Their stuff is so different and I enjoy it a lot. I played some tracks of them before, but here is a brand new one. I can't get enough of it. This is the Zonderling remix of Outlines by Mike Magoo featuring Dragonette.
Just a question, and I'll dance in the dark.
Let me know what you think of this episode via Twitter or Facebook, /OliverHeldens.
After life, after life, after life. When do I go? When do I go? And then after life.
That was Afterlife by Chami featuring Stacey Bart. Amazing track. And now it's time for a cool remix of Dubs and Dropgun's Pyramids. I hanged out with Dubs last weekend in São Padre. We were on this awesome festival called UME. Always great to see the guys.
Brand new shades on. On the floor, all the girls them a step on. Love cushion thing we a blaze on.
High like a pyramid.
Free beers and dubs. We a mash up the dancehall clubs. Feel the pretty girls them and the thugs. Light up the boots. Bad man a set up the herbalistic as guts.
High like a pyramid.
Free beers on.
Which tracks are played in this episode, check out the tracklist in the description on SoundCloud or YouTube /Heldeep Radio.
Everything stops. I hear the window drops.
Just escape.
night. I sit and I wait for more, it's all I ask. Time is moving more and more, and I wait for you to say you're fine, and everything stops. I hear the window drops when you call. My heart stops racing, I hear the line from your voice. I know now everything is just fine. Now we can move on with our life. Spirits lifted. A single sentence brings us a smile.
Just heard the Justin Martin remix of Just Escape. More underground, but very exciting in my opinion. The next track is a very sick remix of a track you all know.
I'm in love with the coco. I'm in love with the coco. I'm in love with the coco. Lolo. I'm in love with the coco. I'm in love with the coco. I'm in love with the coco. I got it for the Lolo.
Turn up.
I'm in love with the coco. Hit my plug, that's my cholo. Cause he got it for the Lolo. If you snitching, I go loco. Hit you with that 38. Thinking that I'm solo. 50 deep, they like, oh no.
No, 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 please, no.
Heard the fans taking photos. I know nothing, the popo. Baking soda, I got baking soda. Baking soda, I got baking soda. Whip it through the glass. I'm blowing money fast.
Through the glass. disco, disco, disco.
Me the gango.
Disco, 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 disco.
Anywhere I go, I meet the gango. Festa.
Festa.
That was the Don Diablo remix of Faster by Lethal Bizzle. Sick bass sounds. Next track has been circulating on the internet for a while as an ID track, and I can finally announce who the artist is behind this banger. This is Bullet by my lad Danny Howard, out soon on Spinning Records.
This is Hell Deep Radio.
sound the same. Your style is mad fake, like that rep that you claim. Sucker ass fools need to stay inside their lane. If they don't, it's lights out like a bullet to the brain. I've been thinking about how your all sound the same. Your style is mad fake, like that rep that you claim. Sucker ass fools need to stay inside their lane. If they don't, it's lights out like a bullet to the brain. I've been thinking about how your all sound the same. Your style is mad fake, like that rep that you claim. Sucker ass fools need to stay inside their lane. If they don't, it's lights out like a bullet to the brain.
Is Hell Deep Radio.
Hell Deep Radio.
Yeah.
That was a very interesting track called Real Joy by Phono.
Healthy classic.
And I will finish the show with a classic. This is the Star Killers remix of The Funk Phenomena by legend Armand van Helden. Thanks for listening and have a good week. Ciao.